Lino, who's watching the game from the stands today, said Clemson was going to go for goal. Oof, bounced up nastily there for Guaito, who got his body behind it and then scooped it out wide. Paul doesn't exactly do Vicente Guaito many favours either there. Given that it's Angel and... Anyway, this is a better chance for Dani Parejo. Once again, Guaita sent to Guaita to deny his former teammate, Dani Parejo. Once again, right over the wall from Parejo, and he gets across. Played back to Aaron Barrio. It's a decent shot, and he took a deflection. It's 1-0 to Getafe. No, it isn't. The offside flag is up. So let's have a look at this one. Referee Media Jimenez rules it out for offside. I think it's the correct call. Advantage the referee doesn't have, but it's getting a bit feisty. And that's another booking, more pushing and shoving. Rodrigo Moreno. Ooh, Aaron Barry raises a hand to him. These are the sort of things you say you don't want to see on a football field, and a red card. Who's that? Aaron Barry sent off a second yellow. Well, Getafe down to 10. The referee. Oh, it's a bad challenge. Goes through Montoya. He does get contact with the ball, but I think he goes right through the Valencia fullback. It's a dangerous challenge there from Mauro Aaron Barry. Good work from Jorge Molina. Looks like he was getting fouled, and Ndaye. So again, Jorge Molina having a stormer for Getafe today. That's a lovely ball through the middle, north side against Angel. Angel Rodriguez drags his shot just wide. Best chance of the game. No offside. Really good movement from Angel. Knew exactly what he wanted to do and just gets a little bit too much on it. Pulls it across the face of Neto. Oof. That's what he probably needs to do. Parejo. That's taken a deflection over the top. Montoya. What a great clearance by Gené. 25 minutes left. It's like disappointing. Knocked down, and that is 1-0 to Getafe. It takes a big deflection, but it's in the back of the net, and it's Markel Vergara's fourth goal of the season. Our 10-man Getafe going to produce one of the shocks of the week. Well, they're on track to do so. Pepe Bordalas not exactly celebrating. He let Vergara do that once again. Not a great clearance from Gabriel Paulista. Takes a deflection, but it was still sweetly hit by Markel. Quite sure what he's trying to do there, Gabriel. Is he looking for Santi Mina? He's just giving it to Vergara. And then to add insult to injury, it's Gabriel who the ball deflects off, but might be going in anyhow. Maybe not. I think Neto would probably have had it, but an absolute screamer from Markel Vergara. Just a yard outside the penalty area, and it's the post! My goodness! For once that he actually gets the ball past Guaita. Vicente Guaita saved by the woodwork. Rebound favours Getafe. Oof, does he actually get a touch on that? Let's have a look. I think he might get a touch.